Unknown Russian-made air defense system effectively shoot down an Israeli kamikaze drone. Complex Thor turned an Israeli drone into rubble. Against the background of statements that Russian air defense systems are extremely vulnerable to Turkish and Israeli drones, documentary evidence has appeared that these data are completely untrue. As it became known to the news agency Avia.pro, an unknown Russian-made air defense system, presumably talking about the Thor air defense missile system, editor's note, destroyed the Israeli IAI Harop drone when the latter was already approaching its target, trying to destroy it. In the published photos, you can see the wreckage of the destroyed Israeli IAI Harop drone. Judging by the massive damage, the drone was definitely hit by an anti-aircraft guided missile. Moreover, the damage was so severe that it was possible to identify the drone only by the only inscription on its board. It should be noted that Russian weapons have proven themselves well on the territory of Karabakh, destroying a significant number of drones of the armed forces of Azerbaijan and Turkey. In particular, a few days earlier there was evidence of the destruction of the Turkish attack drone Bayraktar TB2 by the Thor complex. Earlier, Turkey and Azerbaijan reported that losses among drones were generally avoided, and a little earlier it became known that the repellent complexes were able to drop a large number of drones when the latter tried to carry out an attack against Armenian soldiers.